I'm turning 40 this year, and this seemed like a good way to get started on my bucket list. If I win afterwards, I'm gonna buy a Corvette, grow my hair out, get my ear pierced, and if the video shoot goes well, I'm gonna film my own rap video.
Actually, I went to the last event last time in October, and when I saw people fighting and say, oh, I want to try to do the same thing, so let's try and see what it's like to be in the ring.
Really smelly pair of boxing gloves and a really smelly pair of hand wraps.
I reduce my consumption of cigarettes and alcohol. It's the main thing that's changed.
It's like that scene in Star Wars when Obi-Wan Kenobi says, "Close your eyes and use the Force." I promise I won't get you if you close your eyes.
First, I want to wish him good luck because I'm sure he's been training very hard. But during 3 rounds, I would give everything I've got, and I cannot lose.
In the red corner, prefers to watch his boxing on TV. But remember, in his corner tonight is the famous Dr. Jim. The reason why Dr. Jim is in his corner is because Dr. Jim is his dad. So representing Montatore Spine and Joint, weighing in at a lovely 78 kilos, all 5'10", 39-year-old from Middlesbrough, England, Sora Bell Cannibal, Gollogly! We don't have any booze here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. It's all cheers. Let's just bring it on. Representing Morgan Stanley, weighing in at 73 kilos, 5'7", the Moroccan stroke French, Youssef Casablanca Bomber Adjir.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come.
Turn on. Okay. Got your cup. Turn on. Okay.
Box!
Yeah! towel.
Second out, round two.
Second out. Box.
Thank you.
stop. When I say blink, go back there. Box.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, put your hands together for these two great boxers. Put on an absolute brilliant show here for us this evening. If I could have the lovely Dr. Jim please come in to present these lovely trophies. A decision, please. Quiet, please. The decision goes to the blue corner, Yusuf Kazablanka Babaraje!